Did you know that you can grow your own mushrooms and cook them in cluster to preserve the flavor?